Welcome back, Stay Up Gang, on another episode of The Greatest. If not one of the greatest, if not, I will be the greatest. You know what I'm saying? Man, we back with another video today. Today, here's our first mutt video, yo. Like, after I got my little coins and stuff from doing the solo challenges that you have to do in order to even play mutt, I started playing mutt draft, got myself up in the ranks on mutt draft, you know, earned some coins. And then I went straight to mutt, took like 40k from winning and mutt draft, took it on mutt, bought all 75 to 79 cards and 80s overalls, 81, and my team is a 79 overall. Right now, we really gonna get it together. Like, I need some better cards for sure. Right now, we've been playing pretty, we've been playing decent. We could have been playing better, a lot better. I made some mistakes in some of these games, but this is my very first mutt game of the year, y'all. My very first mutt game of the year. And by the way, you guys, I will be competing in the MCS tournament today. This video will drop at 1 because I know the brackets will be dropping, so I want this video to drop right around the same time. That way, so you guys can watch the video. I will be live on Twitch at Stay Up Tay with 3 E's, StayUpTaee. I will put it on the screen for you guys so you guys can see. That's where I will be. Without further ado, man, let's get into this video. We are on 41 days straight of grinding, all uploads, 7 days straight of Madden since Madden 22 came out, except the Mortal Kombat video, but we are grinding. Let's get it.
Team matchup as we get a peek some of the stars in today's game. Well, will they be stars? Will you be a star? We'll find out. Let's play. Set to go in a rematch of what would come to be known later as the first Super Bowl. The Chiefs and Packers are underway.
Taking it about the one.
And a good effort on the return there. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And his first look is incomplete. To throw on second and 10, Mahomes. He's got the hook up here to DeSean Jackson. Now he's gonna get this all the way down inside the 30. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And this is gonna be caught, but they'll say out of bounds.
This time, they were ready for it.
They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gun.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, it makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
Now Mahomes. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone.
And this is dropped. Oh, boy. A chance for a big play early, but he could not secure it.
That's a good job there creating the contact to force the incompletion. And now, since it's 4th down, that should set up a field goal situation.
And a nice sigh of relief defensively to be able to hold them to 3. Throwing on 4th. And they will touch him down, but not before he gets the first. A solid pickup of 5 and a very solid 4th down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration. Mahomes now on 1st down. And it's caught. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3. An excellent pickup of 20 yards. Yeah.
They'll try to run it in with Elliott. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the five. A loss of two there, second down.
It looks like they quit hitting the snooze button on their alarm there. Finally a sign of life from this defense. They've been fairly passive on this opening drive. Now able to stand up on first and goal. And they sent that play backwards.
On second and goal, Mahomes. And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. Ezekiel Elliott there to make the grab. And the Chiefs have taken the early lead on the road here at Lambeau. Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. Here's the Chiefs kickoff unit now as they'll send this one away. Taken at the goal line. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23. Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at their own 23. On the ground, this is Derrick Henry. And some room to maneuver. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. A big run there, 29 yards at a first.
Outside handoff to the right side. If you're a running back, you love getting the ball early so you have vision to see what's happening in front of you.
Right tackle likes that call. Big play for him. But don't forget about the guys you always tell me on the backside sealing off.
Well, they talk about cutoff blocks, making sure.
And this is going to be intercepted.
They should have put a stamp on me in the locker room.
By Julian Blackman. And he will bring it out past the 20-yard line. So, CD, his very first pass of the afternoon intercepted.
And I know that's a major surprise for any quarterback because, look, let's face it, no one thinks about throwing interceptions. But think about all the warm-up that we saw, right? Every pass he threw wasn't a single interception because, oh, that's right, there were no defenders out there. A little bit different when there's live guys out there chasing the football.
And it's knocked away and incomplete. Jair Alexander that time able to knock that one away from the 24. They'll go again on second and 10. Looking to throw is Mahomes. That is caught. It's the tight end Goddard. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. He's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds.
Partner, I remember a coaching friend of mine used to tell his running backs before games, make sure you run and jog with your offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking when those big behemoths start to create space for you up front. He did a pretty good job of just following those guys through there for a nice explosive run.
And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. Now here's Mahomes. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And this is caught. Touchdown. Wait, hold a second here. A flag down. Let's see if this will stand. Blankenship out for the point after. And it's good to make it 14-0.
Here's the Chiefs kickoff unit now as they'll send this one away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. On play action, now Rodgers. That's to the right side, complete to Kittle. And he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. 9 yards the pickup there, and it's a first down. Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. A first down carry for Henry. Muscles him off, and he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. 51 yards rushing for him now on just his first three carries.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half. I like their countenance. I like the way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball. And what you have to do, maintain your poise and start to put together some drives.
No gain there on the completion. Second and 10. Rodgers going to throw. And he'll go right back to Chase. That's caught again. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he's able to pick up the first down before he's tackled right at the 10. A strong 8 yards will keep this drive rolling. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And this play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down. On second and 11 now, Rodgers. Flushed out right, and he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. That was the 9th play of the drive, and they pick up 9 yards with it.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir, able to turn that into a positive gain. Trying to get it to Adams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Julian Blackmon. He's at the 50, the 40, 20, 10, and he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Partner, what we just saw, that's a great example of a team that was really amped up. They've been playing so well, yet they didn't get overexcited and have a bust on defense and gave up a big play. Instead, they created their own big play with a pick six. This one may be over.
Yeah, it's just the first half, but that lead has swelled to the point where you're wondering if it is over already. This one fielded at the 5. And he takes this near the 25, just a little pass there, call it the 26. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway as they go to work with 12 seconds on the clock. And just not enough on the throw there. Down around his feet and incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
On second and 10, Rodgers. He's going to look deep down the field. And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked up by the Hall of Famer, John Lynch. And he will be brought down. His time is now run out on this first half of action. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. The Packers set to get the football first, and they are trailing on the scoreboard as we resume action, ready for the third quarter. This taken in at the goal line. Set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to string together, get some consistency, something sustained, maybe calm their whole team down and find a way to get back in this one.
Yeah, because right now you're down big, you're being shut out. Let's see if this is the drive that kind of kickstarts them. Now a throw here, hauled in. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven.
To throw, it's Rodgers. He's going to sling this deep downfield. And got his man complete. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. 36 yards on the play. Lambeau Field, one of the best home field advantages in the NFL, no doubt. And they're a happy bunch here as the Packers. Touchdown, Packers! Robert Tonyan there to make the grab. And the Packers are able to cut into this lead as they score on the opening drive of the second half. Crosby connects on the extra point, and the lead will be cut down to 14. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Oh, trying to gauge the sun, and he muffs it. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they were terrific in the first half, built up a sizable lead, and it's just been cut into a bit following the opening drive score on the other side. But this is a unit that has to be itching to get the football again.
You can say that again. They've got to be pretty eager because, let's face it, they've had to sit through halftime, then sit on the sidelines and watch that drive. So you can bet that they're saying, let's get on with this. We got to go out there and get some more points.
A first down carry by Elliott. Finds a seam inside the 40. And finally taken down at the 34. And they get 17 more on that one and another first down. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 34. From the gun, it's Mahomes. He finds his tight end, Goddard. That's complete. And he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. A 14-yard gain there as they look to improve this 14-point lead. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. He gets it complete to Jackson. And the Chiefs are going to be looking at first and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
Now Elliott. And he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7.
This is obviously a critical sequence for this defense if they want to stay in this game. Down 2 scores already. They give up a touchdown here. That makes things really difficult for their offense moving forward.
Steps away. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Patrick Mahomes taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Chiefs are able to extend their lead in the final seconds of this third quarter. Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Here's the Chiefs kickoff unit now as they'll send this one away. This fielded right at the goal line. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They did what they had to do to start this third quarter, went down, got the touchdown to cut the lead, but the matching touchdown a moment ago, and we're right back where we started at halftime.
Yeah, you're exactly right, partner. They had a little bounce in their step after scoring that first touchdown, but the defense gave one up, and that's the problem right now. Can they get better play from their defense while they continue to score on offense?
On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And Rodgers is going to go down. He's sacked. Marcus Peters came screaming in on the corner blitz. Got a man open. It's Chase. You cannot write these guys off just yet. Not with a cornerback like that under center.
You mean it actually crossed your mind with him running the team that you could actually maybe write this game off?
Not yet.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times.
And he's caught on the sideline, but he's not going to have a first down. They say he was out of bounds, so a big call there that brings up fourth. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. And he's brought down. Can't do it.
As you can see, my opponent is finna quit. We won our first muck game, y'all. I am finna lock in, play until it's time for tourney. I see you guys in another time.